first of all, congratulations on this movie. I was very hooked and drawn into where this story was going to go, what was going to happen to I was going to say women, but it's these children who you're trying to rescue. This is something you've been working on since 2006, is that right? Something you've been writing. How much has it changed through the years?
Well, basically, the idea is the same. It's about human trafficking, and it's about two cops who have to work together, one from the West, one from the East. But, you know, you change the script as you move along and as you get different locations, different actors, you know. But I think what's cool about it for me is that I can do the action, entertain people, but also tell a message about something important.
Well, yeah, that's what I was going to say. How much did it change when this guy came on?
Well, it changed. Well, the fights changed a lot.
They
became longer. But, no, I think it became kind of cooler in Miami because Southeast Asia is where it happened, where it's happening now, and there are a lot of kids being trafficked from there. And I think the fact that we have a famous Thai actor in the movie and also fighter made it perfect for me, you know, it's a good match.
How were you feeling when you knew this guy wanted you?
That for me, good for experience. First of all, it's brilliant for skin trade. Skin trade is really important because I love this story. Story from Dolph Lundgren. That story we talk about human trafficking. That's bad, right? Mm-hmm. But we want to just, you know, and we want to push a message, something for fans, and not just only fight. We can put from the drama. Very important.
Yeah.
That's me. But I love this movie because work in Thailand. Yeah, my country.
You get to kind of be home, work at home.
Yes,
yeah, home. Absolutely.
Yes, yeah. And show from a Thai crew, Thai production. 95% from Thai crew.
Oh, wow, yes. Fantastic.
Yeah.
Did you film this before you did Furious 7?
Yes, after.
Furious 7 was your introduction to American audiences.
Yes.
And I feel like a lot of people came away from that movie, which congratulations, by the way, on how successful and amazing that movie is.
Right.
A lot of people came away and said, okay, who's that guy? We want to see more of him. And this is where you can see more of him. Because you have some amazing fight sequences in here.
Yes, we have a lot of action scenes. Yeah, I think with Dolph Lundgren and Michael Jai White. But different style.
Yes.
Yeah, but we keep real.
Mm-hmm. And different styles because you guys have different fight styles all your own?
Yeah, that's part of it. I think also, some of the fights are a little different because my fight with Tony in a movie, there's a lot of other things going on. I mean, we're actually on the same side, but we haven't really realized that yet. There's characters. Whereas Michael J. White, they're adversaries, you see. So that's why the fights are a little different.
Yeah, no, absolutely. That makes complete sense. I have to ask because I would just be a fool if I left and didn't. I wore out my VHS copy in the 80s of Masters of the Universe, watching that thing over and over. I had every single action figure, the bedspread, the curtains. What is your lasting memory to 20, going on 30 years now from that movie?
I think the outfit was a little too small. It's the size of a stamp. Down here, and the rest was bare. And in those days, when you did the night scenes flying on a disc, you were flying on a disc. Not in a studio, but in the streets.
Sure.
Of Whittier, in the middle of the night, and it was like 40 degrees. So that's my lasting memory. A lot of very, very cold experience.
It will be a very different experience for me to watch that now, hearing you say that. Do you have your opinion on who should play you in the reboot?
No, it's all right, man. Anybody will do.
There are some good candidates, I think.
Yeah, I think there's a good candidates. Give it a good shot, you know.
Yeah. Well, congratulations on this. Really, it's such a pleasure to meet you.